Mwaka vidi ya kaso kawe kafulume ni kano kenjagara kafulume. Kano kavidi yo, I'm just trying to clarify or to supplement kubintu evi ya kuliba muinterview ya kasko. I've seen people criticizing, saying amelaya, baanguze and all that stuff. But nga wendi omuntu omukulu yakola kali akasooka era y'omuntu omukulu y'omu akomyewo akola kano. Amanyi agange nze nandawula Stella nga nali secretary wa Brian White. Nga bwe navaayo ne mbagamba mu interview ya Kasuku nti all those videos were false and they are false and I stand by my word, they are false. Byonna byonna ebyayogerwa bannange ne bavaayo ne batekinga that opportunity ne bavaayo nabo ne boogera bye baayogera. I don't know why it took them that long. I think about they out there. They've been out there. Shtegen. I remember the last time wetwavaayo, it's been like how many it's a month and some weeks wetwavaayo. So that time omuntu aba an opportunity agenda ku TV and they speak what they speak. So I don't know why they are they use that opportunity to capitalize on it and they came out ne boogera bwogedde. Which is okay, which is fine. But what I stated is the truth and nothing but the truth. We were paid. You get it? We were paid. And what I'm going to stand on is the statement, Jinagamba Kasukunti, I apologize to my mother for lying to her. And I stand here and say, Timwe Tondera, era ne Tondera Buliomu. Kuna kosa kubanga msaji mumu believing ya mumu anji. So, nga West Child Secretary of Foundation, I think I can stand here and say what I have to say, then I move on with my life. Either in good or bad way, I will move on. Kubanga, I know there shall be consequences, but for what? It's me who made that video in the first place, and it's me right here trying to clarify everything once again. I'm not under duress, neither am I forced, neither am I paid. Ebintu kye nalimbaga, actually nze mukusoka, by the way, let me be honest with you. When aka video we kafuluma ku internet, I got so scared. Ningamba, okay now, nzo okuba numerizo omusajja for my own personal gains. Niba musiba, katoba malo musiba na jaye all that substantial evidence. Nga wana, all those allegations are false. Oshitege la kati nalabye nga bata andiso kuisa receipts za fulumye. We were paid. We used to get whatever we wanted. And actually, even though some of the people in the public that are saying all those things, banzi janga ko sente, I used to give them money because I had the leverage. Nga ngenda ni mkwata musente, ni tukwata musente, ni vanangi, ni tuzigaba. Nga terino umwa tugambieko. So in that process, you could just get money, wano wa family, yo no kolachi. Shitake, ngo msajja, ngo we mumula bantu yali mugabi, oba mugabi, carelessly like that. Nga abantu we bachigamba, we bachogera. Nti agaba, yes, agaba. So, yetu wa privilege yu nti whatever you want, you can access. And abatu labanga kupodium, you can testify that. When you say we did not use phones, mwatu kanga kumutia. Come on. Aba mwanku bilanga masimu, nitu kano kuchuse numbers because the phones got a little bit busy with time. And abali yu muchimani abasinga. So, ebintu ebimu siri biteka obutezi mbu because wangu zembu waba mpade sente ntu waba akozechi. No. I'm standing here kumazima gange ngo muntu ayagala okutambuza obulamu bwe after all this agende maso kiri akyesonyiwe nti nakola ensobi nenji ne, I learned from it and I accept my mistake and I stand here nga sije gana. Boldly speaking, I accept my mistake and I'm moving forward. Mwalu abantu ambe nakolanga nabo nabana banga bavayo bogera bingi mbu I'm a bitch banguze ndi mafia nyabo ewobo yogera someone can see rage muntu alaba obusungu oli musungu wavu uli musungu wavu ne wogamba nto ina ezizo nazo gamba simanyango ina audiozi o ina wagena no screenshotinga WhatsApp status zange you wrote no screenshotinga messages ebyo na that was part of the plan. The part of the plan is that omuntu ina mugamba what you're doing, you have to act like ekyo nacho oli mukyokola. Watch the gede. So naisi jia kugamba kwanga siku manyi. Naisi gena kuvayo kugamba up front. Tukula chino ne Vivian. Ya naitaswa kuvayo na kula chino kugamba checho. Watch the gede. Yare mira mkazanyo ni katulia. Tagenda vayo kugambe msimanyanga. Checho nyinyi nchetu wakula. Ngabu ayo. Tagenda vayo chigambe. Ila nange. Nani siku manyi. After how many years. Actually nzisinze yakunonya nokunonya ari Vivian yakunonyeza kusimu yange nofune number yange. That's how we started talking during this time oneno in March. Shitegeya, you left the podium in 2018. Na Brian yakaveruzira. Ila gwe kenyini nyinyini, actually what happened we were vane ku podium waliyo agatu veofe naba satu Vivian nasoka na agana. Nalabanga Vivian aganye nunga mwana gwe twajja babiri nolemerako nomano ngamba tugende nembanga agena nini mani nekuba mtima ningamba kansigale nibakuwa kakade kamu nekitundu nogenda. And then when you left you started connect okubiranga abaskali boku podium ngo bakubira amasimu abagambo yaga kogerako ne Brian White simanya bakubye bakwingiride mu kazigo bakubye simanyanga biki nojja. Gwe kenyini noja ngolemera ku gate nze kenyini nakola ne ku camera ne mbagamba nayo mwana nali nkoze kona ye mumuleka yingira labe eranga no ne Brian White nga aganye nokula ba yali aganye okula ba ochi ne Vivian waba mukwano gwa so chigamba actually nga ne Vivian kenyini yogo gamba mukwano gwa yagamba nti yo toxic toina kusembera awo simanyi be mwalinga mulike yo before you came even to the podium bintu ba mwe bye mwaberanga mu. So, ngayo gena bindi. Embaga waneo yomwana. Yali akole deko wano. Boss, yogera koko na ye. Muli lize. Iranzi jukila wa ingila bulunji nyo wansanga ne mu office. Ngamba techite ndwa shila. Oyomun tekisha. Nonsanga mu office. Nunga, no tunyumiza ngayo waku ingili. Deni waba smartphone yo. Oyagala simu. Oyagala kutandika bulamu. Baku bie bintu byonna byonna ne bakuleka empty handed. Woba oli mukazi wa mazima. Ebyonna byonna ogamba simanya walabo musajja omukwasi. Walabo ebyonna biteeka aside. Yakuwa sente mmeka. Olunaku lwe wajja. Nga wayiseewo sometime ng'ovudde ne ku podium nojja. Ng'era tova ku Facebook ye. Gobero kwa simaya mkama wange, simaya we support you, chichichichi, inga, why now? Why are you speaking now? Gwe, oroza, you're the only girl gwe try to koze kuna yeko podium, you're not. Banji, why you? Mashitekede, ogamba, olikurani lanta, Vivian asoo kwe rani lanta roze nga we avayo na agenda mkamera, I think she can come out, nirani lanta roze. Kubange banga lyonna lyomaze nga tomulaba emyaka ebiri tomumanyi kati nze kankigambe tomumanyi you don't know her ashitegeera so wangamba mbu engeri gye najjamu ku podium gwe wajja otya maama wajja otya si bye bimu muntu y'omu wajja otya. I want you to clarify again on air ogambe nti nze najja bwe nti nze simanyanga nawandika application letter nempereza CV ku podium ne ban screening ayo amalo kun screening they saw I'm the right candidate and I got the wajotia mama. So you're in no place to judge me and I don't know you and I do not owe you an explanation madam. Holiday. So njagalo kakane. And wabo gamba, kwa kenyini wangamba, actually I remember wangamba, nungamba mbusimanyanga. Aha, ogamba no gamba nti, Brian White msajja mubi, walio ononyachi ewe. You've been to his house mbotu, oguza ngo ye, oguza household ye ngo ye. uri kumchala wo muguza ngo yembusimanya ngo tunda buno west trainer bichi 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 obulese na foto gambo tunda ngo ye. Come on, stop being a hypocrite. Stop being a hypocrite. Kweke nyini ngabo gamba nti wawandika actually mumachi unali wetwaliye kwa apartment ya Vivian. You yourself told me Brian muina kwa usungu because if it was not for him my life wouldn't have turned out this way. Madam, sina tetuina chitutamani wagenda mbaskali wa msaja noda mbaskali wa msaja trying to get your way back to the podium. Mshiteke dengolaba mkwano go, she's looking nice, funa sente, no gamba, uache chintu nativamu so this early. That was your problem. Mshiteke de madam, uinzo kumpinze siku mani munu, mwasiba nge mzigaza landi, ni msibe yomurani laba sada mzigaza landi, murie yu. I have nothing to lose. I'm no longer a secretary to Brian White. I no longer have nothing to lose. You know, but stop going out there and go, you're getting into your time now, come into maguru. You should stop. Yes, mwamanyi la mumbele yoku siri kazi, sinze mutashuru wa kufayu na yo gira binobe na yapinga. But let me yap, and I'm going to yap. Madam, funa level yo, nje siku manyi, wajia uzi, netuku yamba, netuku sembeza, waine vizivu vyongo. Sinene mituwe saga la kugira kuneno mwana. Mshitegede, waine vizibu biongo omuntu. Gwe kenyini ingatova ku Facebook yomu saja. All the time, hey Brian White, my boss, my boss, my boss, chirimani, chirimani. Kati chirimani kwa gambe ya yomu saja yomu kwasi. Anyway, I'm not here to defend Brian White. That's not my job. Mshitegede, but I'm here to clarify inti. You don't to inacho mani. Nga bwena gama nti I chose what to tell people around me. I chose what to tell my friends. I chose what to tell my family who are disappointed in me right now. And it's the same way. Don't you think it's the same way your friend could have chosen to do the same? You get it? So I might be a gold digger nga bwogamba. Shitegede. Na ye ebintu ebimu. Let's be real. Kubanga this thing. The man has CCTV cameras. Vamo yobyo zenyira mu yobyo. Msaja ina CCTV. Ngori kuzi gate kuriwega hili. Sima nyanga nyanga kula Brian White. Ate goma gama. Sima nyanga mwalabo msaja omukwasi. Mwalabo msaja omukubi. Mwalabo msaja omutemu. You saw a very... How long did you stay at the podium to see such kind of a man? Anyway. I'm not here to set you straight. But, funako woku mama damu. Holy denyabu. Nze tom mani, nange siku mani. And, you're not going to capitalize on all of this. Mwishitegede, wefule nti walio maninyo, walio maninyo, vikenda kupodium. Nawe bagamba, nga bigambe, ziba ngambu. Nga nange wenavayo ni nkulaka vidya. Akatali katufu, abantu nipaloza nti bitufu. Nawe chechimu. Mwishitegede. So, mkwano gwange. Munu tekisha, kusabo kakanele kavivi ya narwane ntaroze, nguo mtu. Mshitegele, angabo ya sobo lukuveo kukamela na yogela, ilana yuku watandi kila. Mshitegele, nawe no yogela. So mleke, narwane ntaroze, nawe rwana zizo. Niegwe tuina utawo rwana, wana tuina chiwali kupodi ya mtu. Mshitegele, hila tuinuma kujuke na kupodi ya mkule kaka kafana ni ketuwe kubia. Teke ni kuwa wamalao banga chi. Actually, wajia tuina, tuwae tugenda na mitiana nga tugenda kuru na kule tuwae tarodi ya nduweze mitiana. Nituwe mitiana ni tuda mnyonyo. Actually, the day we were signing contracts. Oboru jukida. Weke nini ayogeda. It's the day we were signing contracts. We una kule basiba ni Brian. Na agende wa iruzira. Shiteke ila. Ila netuva, weke nini wewe uvangane kukoti. Mboze kusupportinga former boss. Wonga tova kukoti. Omusaji omukwasi wali omwagazati. Ngoja kukoti, mbulibachika. Novela kukoti, ngera kuitako buisi na atambula. Neo yovivya nguga mamukwanu gunga. Kuitako na atambula na agenda. Nenga tova kukoti mwana mwala. Ebe bifana njia pino nye la njia bifuna. Natova kukoti, ngobisangali, natunye mchala wa mkulu. Nzize kusupporti nga former boss uo. Gove moto ke msajia nga gwabo katibie gani. Elawa mauli la wasinga oyomwala wimba mumulaba msu umujukila kukoti. Natava kukoti. Waliye machi ndiye. So, madam, ebebe nabyo joyogera musimanyanga biki. Nze, I wanted to set you straight kwanga you came for me. I'm not here to defend Brian White. No. I'm here to let people know to ebebe nabyo yogera it is irrelevant and I'm tired of keeping quiet. Washitegira. Mkwano goyo waba mtu wa mazima soro kugama issues we had at the podium. How could she send it about Sasula? Some of them zili handwriting yo Vivian Mutanda. Ngezimu sinze, because she was my assistant. Ngezimu mbaida bize, ni mugamba, okay, we signing yo off nye send. Yusile muna adi signing, kukuta signing. Mishitagira, so. Tafu nanga, manangi. Naba koza wamu wabajuki wawo naku, we celebrated, netugawa sente, netugena nga tugabi labu yomu sente, tugabi sente, unotumwade mtu walo kumi, unotumwade meka, urono nga batu wade, akawira. Zijuki la koro lebali wamu wade milioni, umusambu, nga ziwampade milioni kumi. Netugena nga tugabi laba kozi, netusaza wamu, netumasa suri yako ne school fees, muemani, muveyo mugere. So, hivyo nabi mugamba nti, tebatu sasula simanyanga sexual harassment. Ebintu ebimu nze katika mbabule, we capitalized on our past to put this man down. We capitalized on our past. Ngera bamwe bagamba nti tuli bawala bayaye era nga n'ebifaananyi ebimu biraba abatugobera mu biraba nze sina kye nswala essaawa eno. Kitegedde buli kimu kiraba. Sifa batu ukiri day, even way before, unobo genze mu Instagram za muntu, oba Facebook account yo muntu, way before. Ashitegera, tuwa de nobulamu, obechi yae. Ashitegera, ila kwe wobulamu, butuwa de tuja tukola chika, tunetuleta, obulamu bafogo, nitugeza kukula chofu na mwaka sente, ni bigana, biagana, tuchite biagana, biagana. Ashitegede, embera nevera wo, nituwana, natusiba wa actually nga omusajjo yavao na agenda. Na agenda muzi wote nitusigala au nitwenyiro mwinge nitukola Snapchat nitukola bichi nati ngenda bioge anti mwagambye nti I'm lying, it is staged. Kale if it is staged ave abye wakani. Ate don't forget ezizo nazi Snapchat keeps archives. Nzi actually nzi niwe na chivu kila mnalama nga abantu wafudeo. Wanuona la DJ Mai kubagamba. Habana tuwa jango kununa sente. Ugendo kununa sente. Tusanga. Antuba ichidongo chikaye wakangoro mkuru alimu ate bitufu. Bitufu. Familia za fe. Nzi yangi na jino niranga sente. Urumu nenzi tuusa ulanisizi tuusa. Tegede, ni familia yoli ya janga, ni konkona, ni funa sente, ni genda, ngera ni kukoti, babi lao kumakomila wa zekula bani, Brian White. Wa zekula chimu chalida kumakula chikati. Ngobanga, badi wa kuata, oba sexual harassment. Katani familia yebe nuonyachi, okuchalida omuntu oyo mukomila bine, vizuwe nabi ya linga jafuna. You people, let's be realistic. Tegede, I don't want anything. Mwaba credit, mwaba simanyanga yogede, wa msa chute sinya chenja gala. Ya kukodia, mwaba angoba, ila siti aliyo. Mishitake, and I need nothing from there. naye sigenagenderamu sigenakonvictinga muntu agezezaako omuntu addawo neyekuba mutima n'agamba sigenda kuddaawo nkole ki nyononere omuntu obulamu kitegedde ate nze n'embeera gye nayitamu bino simanyanga ba rescue the victim banzigyeyo bantuttewo abantadde aguma mu mubiri bagenda okuzuula agantu agatali gatuufu kitegedde ngamba why do I have to go through all of this mboro ki sente zibatanaba natuwa kitegeera so ebyo byonna Honorable Michael John Tibalia, I appreciate for the work you do. Era gye wakola n'ogeza kukuyisawo motion kubanga walaba bambi video innocently n'ogamba nti someone needs help but I don't need help. Ndi muwala eyayogera ebintu byatategeera and I'm very fine and I'm okay. I don't need help. All those were false allegations. I'm not going to appear. Because everything is false. We staged everything. Omuntu agamba nti balinga batukuba. Honestly, no, look at this logic. Twagendanga mu saluuni. Kitegedde era lwaki this one time netwalabawo okudduka all those 2 years zetwali tugenda mu saloon why this one time after the 2 years when you strategized everything then after nodduka mu saloon just recently nga every day tubali tugenda mu saloon we've been going to supermarkets abasirikale bakomawabweru you go in and shop you could make an alarm and you alert people that you're not safe and people katino muntu abagenda okukwata bagamba because wabawo abantu bangi of course omuntu aswala if you really in need of help kitegeere so people are capitalizing on this let it be who let it be police kabebaani bonna people are trying to capitalize on this but I don't need help I am safe I am okay. Sina buzibu. No one is after my life. Nobody wants to hurt me. Nobody wants to kidnap me. Nobody wants to kill me. I am safe. And my mother is also safe. Abamukubira amasimu mbubichi. Please stop. Please stop. She is safe. Taina buzibu. Just intinae. Ngomu kazo. Bambi. Naira anyway. It was my fault nze yamulimba ne mugamba byonna bye namugamba mukazi wattu n'abikkiriza but I am safe Honorable Michael John Tibalia I am safe very safe and sound I have no issue with me I have no problem with me I'm safe ndi wa mukwano gwange I am safe that's why I can easily access internet I am safe sina buzibu I am safe. I have no issue with me. Abo nabagezaako okuteeka engalo mu kino ekintu. People are trying to capitalize on this situation. Kitegeera mujeyo engalo. Mujeyo. Because it is there's no reason as to why we banange tubeeko n'ekisa. Tubeeko n'ekisa. Mukitegeera tubeeko n'ekisa. Sente tulidde ezimala. Kitegeera tulidde ezimala. So tukakkane ne bannanga abali eyo mwena bagezaako okuleeta obusongasonga simanyangaki ajja ba proving na bwerere nti mulimba ze kasita mbyeganye bukyali sibimanyi mujja genda mwogere biki babagire evidence ng'ate mulimba kitegedde sijui nedda bambi twalimba Sexual. Twalimba Vivian. Twalimba. Bonabona we twazanyanga obuzanyo tubukomye. Obuzanyo tubukomye bambi. we have life ahead of us. Let's start over. Chiri chawe de goru te yanywa biagana. Tandikira omunani. Tuyoblam. Shitegera. Tuyoblam. Shitegera. So, zichichibade chindese to clarify this. People are saying I'm lying. Nenze sirimba. Era ekintu kino abantu gye bakoma okyongerayo amazima gye gajja okomaokola ki okuzuulwa era gaago gatandise okuvaayo nze naswadde na nnyo okulaba nga handwriting yange yeoli buli wamu abantu bonna bandabanganga nga basente kale okay n'oba ogambye nti wakabanga sente kitegeera nga gwe yazigaba nga tebakusasula era ng'era osiiba ogabanga era tuteekamu ngalo. Anyway, ebyo byonna nga tubizizza ebbali, let's be realistic. Kitegedde, baganda bange abali eyo abavaayo ne zi allegations, abavaayo mbu biki. Kitegedde, muntekisha, Vivian, tukakane. Ate gwe muntekisha, walina ku podium oba wulikeemu. So, munaganda bange tukakane, tukakane. Kwangi kintu teri sente ze tugenda kifunamu ze kyo twakikkiriza twakikkiriza teri sente ze tugenda kifunamu so tukipowe tukite gana wange tukite ze nkubuulira era mbabuulira so bintu bingi bingi ebyankole okumanyanga nti abantu bano balina ne malisi ku muntu omanyi waliwo okulaba nti gwayagala okifunamu nina olaba ate waliwo abalala baagala okifunamu abakusingako kitegeera bakututte ewantu for instance bakututte mbasawo nga bana bakola test zezimu emisango gye waloopye si gye gimu gye ba aleginga kitegedde bo banoonyezaamu ebyabwe bafunyeemu ebyabwe bye bajjeemu bye bali okukozesa kitegedde bakozeeko test simanyanga biki ate nakastori ke nawulidde akatambula mbu I'm not the first person gwe baakozeeko kino ekintu but anyway ebyo sibimanyiiko buwanvu byabyo naye nze ngenda babuulira nti mundeke munveeko ndi bulungi sirina buzibu I'm okay I have no problem I'm a 29 year old woman if I'm raped I know where to go to if I'm defiled I know where to go to and first of all nzababa it's not me who called human rights era we baba kuwa call logs it's not me who called human rights kitegedde nze saaba kubira nga nze Stella essimu sina muntu gwe nali nkubiddeko era bwe nalaba nga batandise okunteeka mu mbeera gye sitategeera ningezaako okunoonya a way out yeah ningaana okukola statement and I'm not going to make any statement I'm not interested in any case I'm not going to be any witness and I will not be a witness to anything I just want to be a free woman omuntu yekka asobola okunsuwinga ye Brian White era waba wakunsuwinga well and good avea nsuwinge kitegeere ebinabyo tujja bibana mu kkooti but right now I apologize for whoever I've hurt during the process I deeply apologize but I will not apologize for who I am and I apologize nti bino byonna bibaddewo yabyakosa erinnya ly'omuntu asobola okunsuwinga asobola okunsuwinga but Vivian let's be careful because this thing can drag us down ekitutwala mu nyanja gitasaana kuvaamu kitegeera muganda wange so tukakane twogere amazima we gasaanidde kubanga tebakukwatangako kitegedde terina omu yali akutteko terina omu yali akudifayirinzeeko kitegedde ebyo byonna byogamba tebaakusasulanga kasita ne mu ngoye ezo zonna z'oyina z'ogamba ze bataakuwa okimanyi nti waliwo CCTV evidence eraga nti engoye ezo baazikuwa come on Come on, the way you left is not the way you're dressing right now. Chitegira, so, ewe na biroze kwa mganda wange. Bajia tupi ninga mbi ntupi tutategira. Ya tukakani. Tukakani nga abantu. Let's calm down. Chitegira, ugama tebaku wangoye. Ngoye zolimu. Kwa kinyinyi ngoye zolimu. Sizi wagende ramu. Ugama tebaku. Ujima... There is CCTV evidence that you are given all your clothes. Shitegira, yoyo na vyo gamba mbubichi, we were not happy, simanyanga bichi. Videos were zilinga, we are dancing, we are jubilating in the house, we are drinking, we are doing what? We are living our best moments of our youth in that house. Shitegira. We used to even go for driving lessons. Nabakutwala ni tuvuga nga tuyigire na mu Hilux. We tuyiga okuvuga mamotoka. Shitegera bagenda hey Vivian. Mugana nange tukakane kubanga bino ebintu gye bijjo tutwala. Wawanvu ate tujja kusobola kuvaayo. Tosobola kungamba nti omuntu abadde mu mbeera embi, you're living with all that privilege, you're not happy. Kenyini, you've got opportunities. No genda ko wawe, no komau. So how would you come back? Wachi tubadi tukumangao. Gwamaji njeba ita rapist. O duka ambilo, no dubulira yo. Watu sana kutunwa kumuntu oyu. Nye, tuwa duka anga. Wiki. Na umu nuonya. No komao, ni tukomao. So, tuweke kweri imba, vya tuweri imba, tukakane, mubuli mbela yona, this calm down. Chitakede, this calm down. I want to say it again. I'm not interested in the matter. I'm not a victim of anything. I am not a victim of human trafficking. Because I came in the country legally. I can even show you my resignation. Nitangamba kumulimigwe nali ndiko. Oba Edison wechila vila soba. Laga screenshots za messages. Zinamuandi ikiranga. I wanted this job so bad. I came in the country legally. I always left legally. I used to even have an apartment generating anga. Legally. So I wasn't forced in anything. Sexual harassment, nobody has ever harassed me. Nobody has ever sexually used me or abused me. Fituba denembera za fe zava antu. Shtegede. Mtaso kujana kama anti okay. Waziba mbuto nga tuwazi jamu. Tuwa tuwazi jamu kasera kuna ye. Can you prove it? Can we prove that that is a brain white? Eh? So please, my dear sister, tubireke. Tukakane. Shitegede. Kubanga fena tumanyi amazima. Tumanyi betubade tukola. Shitegede mnyumba yomu saja. Tumanyi betubade tukole la mufaba vili. So tukakane. Tukakane. Ate wandi sose donunya ko no mbuza anti tukoze tutya oloka video kenda bya kafulumini ite ya de wavayo nogena no yogera naye bambi tukakane muganda wange nisirirwe de gena mukomera ebintu bya strategera anyway nsaje inzo sala otu sila kubanga tumono nerederinya but let's do the right thing for the sake of his daughters. And for the sake of his wife, let us do the right thing. And for the sake of his company and his reputation, let us do the right thing. Because we might have our own agendas at the end of the day, but in the long run, this thing can haunt us for the rest of our lives. And I don't choose to be a part of that. So that's all I have to say. Let's calm down. Okay? Tukakane. Even if the allegations are false, tukakane. Let us calm down. kakane msaje tumulekere mirembe je kata ngabo gamba ntsimanyanga bali batwisa bubi yangi ngabo nagamba simanya kasta twavayo kirungi ntitwakola ki twavayo so tuba twavayo katusirike tukakane lwaki oba oyogera ebintu bagenda okupruvinga ebigenda mwana otuleetera obuzibu tukakane naawe kitegedde so zinga omuntu I would like to apologize to the public, to everybody that has tried to help but didn't know the backbone of everything. Nsaba munsonyiwe, I misled you and I apologize for that. But I am okay, I am safe, I am sound, as you can see me, I have no problem. I'm living my freedom. I have no problem. Nobody has kidnapped me. Nobody has done what. I am okay. And I have not been paid. Not even a kobo. So please, I apologize to everyone that I have hurt. I hope not former employees bangave and cause a sanga podium. I apologize, but Nanga was misled, so and greed yandi chakuchina tukako. But even now you are in life, it happens. But I did not want to live under that shadow. Ndabenga deko blamu muntu who has people that are depending on him. Kwanza sente zaba sizina. I don't have that kind of money. Neither does Vivian, neither does Moon. So ate Bambi, tukakane. Let's just move on. Tuchite. Tusawebu sabintu umusada tatusuhu inga. For deformation. Oba okono anything. Ainzo tusuhu inge bintu vinji munangi. Shitegira because there's substantial evidence about everything. Shitegira but we used our past, our life. Jetuwa veranga mweda. Faiba wala ba jagu jagu, ushitegira, na tuwa mkisa, kubanga, he was a young CEO, ushitegide, na tuwa mkisa, tuwa gonona, so, isho na chotu chira, bide tuchite we move on. The good thing is that we are still breathing, and let's just hope for one thing, he does not sue us, that's all I can say. Thank you.